Tonight, she makes her way back to the Long Island Fight for Charity ring. In the red corner, standing 5'7", weighing 138 pounds, hailing from Bayville, New York, please welcome Joanne the Tigress Hutchins. Joanne the Tigress Hutchins. Joanne is the founder of Moms Who Kick, a charity benefiting breast cancer research, and a repeat fighter. We fought together, Joanne. And in the blue corner, standing 5'2", weighing 127 pounds, fighting out of Locust Valley, give it up for Susan Super Sue Vaughn. Susan Super Sue Vaughn. Susan's director, marketing manager at Lufthansa German Airlines.
Body. Joanne landing a left-handed jab to the head of Super Sue. Super Sue coming back with a combination of her own. Super Sue landing a couple of body shots. Joanne looking for that perfect shot, lands one to the head of Super Sue. Action picking up here in the second round between Susan Vaughn and Joanne Hutchins. Super Sue going in with the combination. Joanne waiting out her opportunity here. 10 seconds remaining in the second round. Super Sue going for the body. Joanne coming back with the right hand jab and out of the left. Both fighters exchanging jabs as we ended the second round, Sal. Neither fighter giving up an inch of ground here in the second round.
Nope. And it's basically give each other space. I gotta tell you, I like the way Joanne is staying in it. Keeping Super Sue mixed up, guessing what's gonna happen. One step away from not knowing what's gonna happen. I do know one thing about Super Sue. She's trained real hard. And before the fight, she called me. So, as much as Joanne experience, she's done it before, don't count me out. I train real hard.
So round three upcoming between Susan Vaughn and Joanne Hutchins. The second bout of the 12th annual Fight for Charity boxing event. Here in Huntington, New York, the Huntington Hilton. Round three, Joanne Hutchins. Susan Vaughn, evenly battled bout between these two. Here we go, third round. Joanne coming in with the right hand on the head. Susan coming back with two body shots of her own. Susan not giving up any ground and trying to get in on that body shot. Joanne going back with the head. Both fighters looking to empty out the tank here in the third round. An evenly matched bout between Joanne Hutchins and Susan Vaughn. Susan Vaughn with the left-right combination. Joanne looking to come back. Susan with a shot to the body. Joanne with a shot to the head. Neither fighting, relenting here. 10 seconds remaining in this bout. Susan with a shot to the body. Joanne coming back with the left of her own. Combination after combination. Hot and heavy toward the end of the third round, and that'll do it.
Oh, what a fight. Let's hear it for them. Super Sue and the Tigress. Sounds like a Saturday morning cartoon.
Oh, hold on a second. Hold on a second. I know you can get a lot louder than that. Let's hear it once again for our two fighters. That's what I want to hear. That was a result of weeks and months of training, and both of them came out and brought it tonight.
All right, so Joanne, not your first time. 2 years ago, we were there waiting to fight, pretty exciting. Second time around, you didn't have any nerves at all. How come?
I'm just very comfortable here.
Well, when you came in the ring, you looked like you wanted to come and fight me. How come? What did you want?
You didn't raise enough money this year.
Oh, this wasn't my year, girl. But hey, you did a great job out there. Thanks for stepping up again. Really appreciate it.
Hey, you gotta give it to Sue. Sue's opponent dropped out due to injury about 3 weeks ago. I just happened to be here to fill in, and she has been working real hard for this. Very proud of her. She's amazing. Can I give it up for Sue Vaughn?
Yes!
Super Sue, now, talk to us about your training and preparation coming into this event.
Well, I tend to work out a lot in general, but boxing is new to me about a year ago. So I've been in the gym with my trainer, Tony, and working real hard.
Now you go up against a seasoned fighter in Joanne Hutchins. When you found out she was your opponent, what was your mindset coming into this battle?
Oh boy. But you know what? I embraced it in the end because I wanted to see what I could do and all the training and everything, and want to get a few good punches.
How do you feel?
I feel relieved.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear for Susan Super Sue Vaughn and Joanne the Tigress Hutchins.
That's great.